after the hospital, he was taken to the Fort McHenry Juvenile Center. I was surprised by how young the suspect was.